these right angle gears here after we welded them onto the main shafts and what have you. They weren't really smooth, so we're honing them into each other right now with some clover valve grinding compound. And they will be very smooth in action now.